Now, groups are basically taking tracks and linking them together so that you can affect like multiple tracks at the same time. So, I mean, this is useful. Say you had like a little volume change and like a little part of a hook that you had four times. Now, if you change the automation, you probably want to copy that automation to the other three tracks instead of having to draw in the automation every single time, because if you drew it in, it might not be exactly the same. And if you're trying to achieve the effect of it being exactly the same, you're going to want to copy it. So within Logic, I mean, you can actually highlight multiple tracks by pressing the shift button, and now your tracks are like temporarily grouped together. So you can temporarily group these so it won't affect them. But once you take it off, they're not going to be grouped anymore. You know what I'm saying? So it's not going to affect each other anymore once you take that off. But what you can also do is assign the group permanently by clicking the numbers. Now, if you have these little blank boxes right here, you can assign to numbers. So if I do group 1 and group 1, right? And then I'll do maybe group 2. Now, everything I do to each one of these is going to be done at the same exact time, depending on what I choose within my groups. If I choose panning, now each of these are going to pan the same exact way. Since my volume is chosen, these two are going to move in sync.